Go ahead when you're ready.
I'm Jeff. Jeff, nice to meet you, Jeff. So, how long have you been in college for?
This is my fourth year.
Fourth year?
Yeah.
Okay, so what are you taking?
I'm in exercise science right now.
Exercise science? What exactly is that?
So I'll be a personal trainer when I'm done.
Personal trainer?
Yeah.
Huh, okay. Did you grow up around here?
Yeah, I was born here. So.
Were you? In Lethbridge? Or?
Yeah, born and raised.
You got family and stuff around here then?
Yeah, they're all here.
They're all here?
Unfortunately.
Unfortunately. Why, you don't get along with your family?
No, I just a little too close for home, you know.
No, I get it. You know, family can
yeah.
Be too much sometimes.
Yeah, for sure.
So what do you do to stay busy?
Well, I've been in school for a long time, so I'm currently doing that. And then I DJ part-time, and I'm now personal training part-time, so... yeah, sleep is a luxury sometimes.
Wow, yeah, DJ, hey, tell me a little about that.
Just kind of a music fanatic. Kind of another thing that just got thrown into my plate, just like my personal training, you know, kind of two passions of mine, I guess.
It kind of goes together, yeah.
Yeah, if you do something you love, you never work a day in your life, that's what they say. So.
That's what they say. And that's what you want to do then, be a personal trainer?
Yeah, that's my two passions, at least at the moment anyway. I'm kind of a multifaceted person for sure.
Do you play any video games at all?
No.
Not a gamer?
No, I'm not into that.
What about movies, TV?
Yeah, some movies. I'm an action movie fanatic. Kind of Steven Seagal, some of the older guys, Jean-Claude Van Damme, stuff like that.
Any TV shows you're into right now?
Big Bang Theory is good.
Big Bang Theory, yeah, that's a good one.
It's kind of hilarious, so.
Yeah. Are they on like 11 seasons or something? Or
yeah, it's he's strong, crazy. Yeah. Yeah.
Cool. Let's see. If you could have one superpower, what would you pick?
To be superhumanly strong.
Superhumanly strong?
Yeah.
You look like you're pretty strong already.
Yeah, no, I'd like to be stronger though. That's always
like
been
even stronger.
Case, yeah.
What about if you had to choose between like if you could fly or be invisible? Which one would you choose?
I think I would fly.
Fly?
Yeah, just so I could be over top of people because I've never had the chance to even stand over top of somebody, right?
Yeah, and fly.
So yeah, flying would be definitely my preference for sure.
Very free spirit answer. Let's see. Here's a weird one. Donald Trump, great president or the greatest president?
Do I have to decide between the two answers?
No, you don't have to. I think you're not a Trump fan.
Terrible president.
Not a big fan of Trump.
Terrible president. I mean, I agree with some of the things he's doing, but very, very little. He's kind of a dictatorship that's under a cloak, as far as I can see.
Did you see his comment this weekend?
Which one? He's on the news like every 5 minutes.
Why would Kim Jong-un call me old when I would never describe him as being short and fat?
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, I didn't see that. I'd give props to that one. Well, are you just in politics at all?
Yeah, actually. It's a big, I mean, as a person with a disability, it affects my life quite a bit. So yeah, I have to pay attention to what's going on.
Maybe you could talk a little bit about your disability. What exactly?
I have cerebral palsy. I was born with that, and then I also broke my back when I was 18. So I have, a couple of challenges there, but still here and still able to work a job and contribute to society. So it's all good.
Looks like you've done a great job. Overcoming the challenges.
Yeah.
What are some challenges that this like brings?
I don't know, like daily living. Definitely have to have up the body strength to do almost anything. And I also have a little bit of a visual impairment, so I can only see, if I have no glasses on, I'll have 20% of my vision, and then with the glasses on, I have about 35%. So, and that's after I had LASIK. Like when I was a kid, I only had about 15% vision, and I've had LASIK and some stuff now, so I have...
they were only able to bring it up that much?
Yeah. So, but I'm grateful now because I can actually read the board like in school, and that's something that if you've never had before, it's like wow, it's pretty amazing. So
We're good, actually.
Okay, cool.
Yeah. Well, thank you.